I'm not sure if this guy is someone's pet or not, but seems to want to come really close. It has very light markings.